Welcome back to Modern Salon TV. I'm TJ Hughes.
And I'm Trevor Deneen. Last episode, we attended the BeCause event with Ted Gibson and Brig Van Osten.
Went behind the scenes at a body painting competition.
And saw a coiling demo from Sam Villa.
This episode, we take a look back at the beauty, life, and style of Elizabeth Taylor.
Hit up America's Beauty Show in Chicago.
And explore the feather extension trend. Last episode, we saw the hottest looks that made Jennifer Lopez a hit on American Idol. This time, we're focusing on the contestants. Now down to the top finalists. Modern Salon TV reporter Kelly Sizen is here to tell us whose music and personal style is heating up the stage.
Jennifer Lopez must be influencing more than just the vocals this season on American Idol. The looks of the female finalists are red hot. Here's a look back at Pia, Hailey, and Lauren as they compete to be crowned the next singing sensation. 22-year-old Pia Toscana hits a high note with her shiny raven locks. Whether worn loose, in a playful pony, or in sexy waves, her look is always poised and polished. Curly girl Hailey Reinhardt, 20, has worn her hair natural, sleek and straight, in a side pony, and with tons of volume. Her style is just as versatile as her musical influences. 16-year-old Lauren Elena is youthful with her song choice and her long blonde locks. Usually worn straight or with a slight wave, this traditional girl keeps it classic with a side part. Stay tuned to American Idol to see how the competition and the finalist looks progress.
She lived a big life of hair, jewelry, and fashion. From National Velvet to Cleopatra, Elizabeth Taylor's styles were always an inspiration to the beauty community. In this segment, the industry shares what made Taylor a style icon and the queen of brunettes.
Like to lose somebody you love.
With its record-breaking crowds, amazing product launches, and the latest in education, it's no surprise America's Beauty Show in Chicago was a huge success. If you didn't make it, don't worry. Here's Modern's recap of the event.
Excited about this business, are you?
For me, it was so exciting. The adrenals came out and I could work for 14 hours. It was just, I was lucky. Just one of those things, pure luck.
You know, amazingly, I think people think you just polish nails and go. But for us, it's about length, it's about shape, it's about color and dimension.
The most exciting piece of this is we get a chance to do what retailers only dream about. We get that client in our chair for 45 minutes. And they sit in our chair, already having given us the benefit of viewing us as hairdressers as the expert.
This segment is proudly brought to you by Redken Fifth Avenue. Fashion, science, inspiration. Inspiring the future for over 50 years.
Inspiring world of Redken.
What inspires you?
O que inspira você?
It's your turn to inspire the world.
C'est à votre tour d'inspirer le monde.
Our Facebook fan page goes crazy anytime we mention feather extensions on our wall. You ask, how are they applied? And where do you place them on clients' hair? Modern's first chair and social media editor, Allison Shipley, went to Pink Salon to get a demo from the owner herself. Check it out next.
Hey guys, it's Allison. We are here in Bloomingdale, Illinois at Pink Hair Studio, where I'm about to get some feather extensions, which seem to be the hottest trend in hair right now. We're going to learn all about it, how to apply it, and how to take them off.
When applying feather locks extensions, the first step is to put your desired color bead onto your loop tool. Use a lighter bead for light colors and a brown or black bead for dark hair. Part out the location you want the extension and grab a 1/4-inch square section of hair. Pull the section of hair through the loop tool and slide the bead onto the hair. Place your finger under the bead to make room for the feather and slide it into the bead. Then, beginning about 1/4 inch down from the scalp, clamp down onto the bead with pliers, and you're done. To remove, simply use the pliers to clamp the bead in the opposite direction. When pulled on our Facebook page, modern stylists are charging between $6 and $10 per feather, or bundling them at a discounted price. We've seen ranges from $20 for 4 or even $50 for 3, depending on the clientele. Pink Hair Studio charges $12 per feather. To read what other salons are charging, visit Modern Salon's Facebook page at facebook.com/modernsalon.
More than 100,000 people attended Cosmoprof's worldwide beauty show at the medieval city of Bologna, Italy. Here's Modern's beauty and fashion director, Maggie Mulhern, with the details of the 5-day event.
How cool is this? It's Cosmoprof Bologna, the biggest show in Europe. We're going inside, we're gonna see everything soup to nuts, how to make your salon and spa better. Come on, let's go check it out.
There is a passion here about hairdressing. There's a passion here about the world of aesthetics. It's just so unusual and so exciting to feel it every year. We just go back so energized and so full of ideas because they're willing to share everything.
The epicenter of beauty and color and fashion, and that's what the show represents. It's not just about what's happening in the salon or spa industry, it's what's happening in beauty.
It's like the fashion beauty mecca.
Well, the best thing is that Babe actually speaks Italian, so say ciao.
Ciao, grazie, arrivederci.
Ciao.
Thanks for tuning in.
Next episode, we take you to the International Salon and Spa Expo Midwest. For now, stay tuned for some of your favorite industry faces.
See you in 2 weeks.
Hi, we're watching Modern Salon TV.
I am watching Modern Salon TV.
I'm Frances London DeBose, and who is watching Modern Salon TV?
We are watching Modern Salon TV.